now, pancreatic cancer is the fourth leading cause of cancer death and has the lowest relative survival rate of any major cancer. It is the big C. But those participating in the Purple Strides 5K plan to take steps to change that. Joining me to talk about all this is Bill Barrett from UC Health and cancer survivor Ken Fallhaber. Thanks so much for coming in, you guys.
Thank you.
Not a lot of people think about pancreatic cancer, but it is very deadly, isn't it?
It's a tough disease, and there's so much research going on right now trying to improve the prognosis.
And is there any research that indicates what leads to it?
Like a lot of cancers, it's very multifactorial. Cigarette smoking has an association with some pancreas cancer.
That seems to have its hand in all kinds of cancer.
Yeah.
Ken, what was it like dealing with it?
Devastating. It's been 3 years next month when I was diagnosed and
stage four.
Stage four,
which is just right at the end.
Yeah.
And what did you think?
I didn't think I had too much time left.
But you were prepared to fight, it seems.
Oh, absolutely. I'm not giving up.
Yeah, good. That's the attitude you'd say you got to take if you plan to do this?
You got to put your boxing gloves on. You just got to go at it every single day.
And I'm sure they put your body through the ringer.
I've been through the ringer for 3 years, and I've had a couple surgeries and that, and I feel fantastic.
Well, you look fantastic.
Thank you.
So pleased to be with
Thank
somebody
you.
That's so tough. The kind of toughness that matters, you know, especially for guys when you get a little older, you realize that the muscles were just nothing.
Yeah, so Ken's been an incredible inspiration to so many people. And Ken had a large sphere of influence before all this, but so many people have watched and have been so inspired by the courage. And there's nothing good about pancreas cancer, but it's amazing the aspects of human nature that you see when you see the kind of courage and perseverance and all the support that you've gotten from your friends and family.
I see a lot of purple going on in the crowd of the previous events, and you guys are in purple. That must be the signature color for awareness
Correct.
About this.
Yes.
And what would you say to anybody out there who may be facing this terrible disease right now on the road that you started 3 years ago?
Don't give up. It's not a death sentence, okay? It's a big, insurmountable hill to climb, but you can climb it, okay? And you got to go at it every single day, and you got to go on and live your life.
You're doing things that a lot of people who are survivors do by trying to support the cause. What's your everyday life like now that you feel like you may be past this threat? Is it that much sweeter?
It's still in the back of your mind every day, because once you're a cancer patient, it's always there, okay? It can come back, okay? And being metastatic stage four, it had run its out of the pancreas itself, so there's a possibility of that. So I just live every day to its fullest. I work hard, I enjoy life, and I spend a lot of time just letting other people know that there is hope.
Well, Ken, thanks for being so inspirational. Thanks
thank
for fighting
you.
So hard. I
oh,
hope you're with
you.
Us for a long time. The Purple Strides 5K will be next Saturday, September 28th at Sawyer Point. Survivors can participate for free, and Tuesday is the last day to register online. We've made doing that easy for you. Just go to the On TV tab of WLWT.com and click on the As Seen On section. We will link you there.